Welcome to Home Rocket TV. I'm real estate broker David Jurowitz from HomeRocketTV.com. Please tell a friend, once a month I go over the numbers to see if there's anything significant that it might impact you. And our numbers are just in. I'm talking to you now in middle of October 2013, but the numbers from September, just last month, came out today. And I wanted to go over them with you to see what we learned. Very first thing I notice off the top of the bat is that our listing inventory is up. We're up to 2,300 homes, up from 2,178 a month ago, and only 1,300 for sale 1 year ago. That's a 77% increase in our inventory in just 1 year. So that shows you more homes on the market. And then we go down here to total number of closed escrows. You'll see that it's 1,405 compared to 1,600 just a month ago. So we're off 14%. This is why I'm saying that our market is shifting a little bit in favor of the buyer. If you'll notice, our median price is about the same from a month ago, but up 41% from the $180,000 median price of a year ago. We're up to $255,000. So the other factor we need to look at is how many cash buyers there are in the marketplace. They are going down. They used to have 25% of all sales were to cash buyers, are down to 23%. And then the other significant number is how many days on the market. Right now, 75% of all homes sell in the first 30 days. That was down from around 80% just a few months ago. And the other number that's shifting is the days on the market from 30 to 60 is up. It's now almost 16%, up from 12.6% just a few months ago. And then down here, the average days on the market is now 24, it's up 22. So that thing means homes are taking a little longer to sell. And so if you are a seller, my advice to you is to take action now while the market is still robust and active. Don't wait for buyers to gain more ground. Get your home on the market now so we can get you as high of a price as we possibly can. And buyers, of course, interest rates still remain low and you have more choices. Wow, this is a much better time to buy than in times past, in my opinion. So take advantage of that too. We do a no obligation consultation. We urge you to meet with us. We'll meet you for coffee, for lunch, whatever it takes to help move your life forward. My telephone number, if you'd like to set that up, is 916-682-6454. 682-6454. And you really, sellers particularly, you really need to have a realtor take a look at your pricing, because if you go online and with one of those services and, you know, might estimate what your home is worth, they can be off as much as 30% because their algorithms are not the same as a realtor with experience. There's a lot more advantage to giving us a call today. Well, that's it for my report for October 2013. I'm real estate broker David Jurowitz, thanking you for watching and hoping that all your real estate transactions are profitable ones.